face. The phonies, jabronis, the ops, or the jakes. My homies, the only who come past the gate. I'm whacking the weeds, cutting heads off of snakes. I'm hungry, I'm eating right off of your plate. I won't eat, I'm on it, it's my fault to take. I'm stagnant, I'm magnet, I'm staying in place. The reason I'm popping, it's all up for hate. Since it's just the time with a kickstand. Thinking of a plan to get quick bands. Falling in.
What up, YouTube? What up?
YouTube.
What's up, MK Bulls here? Doing the, going on second round here with Athena and Locally Hated.
Yeah, man, my boy Amigo right here, cousin, teaching me how to do the AI. This is my first one.
First AI.
You know.
Watch it. 30 days. Y'all gonna see. See?
Alright, that's good. Let me see. Go some more.
A little more. She a big girl. You gotta give a little more. That doesn't sound right, but you know.
That's good.
Yeah, play with it. Go like one side. Kind of go, hold on. Go gentle, one side. You gotta be gentle. You gotta be, keep pressing. Press all of it. All of it.
Napkin.
Alright, pull it out. Oh, you gotta put some air on that one.
Grease.
Sorry about that.
You gonna cut it.
Alright. Hard. Go fast. Woo! Stick your finger in there. This one.
Yeah, there you go.
It's okay, mama. Your papa's getting you pregnant. It's okay, mama.
Oh, yeah.
Good one.
So that's the first one.
Yep.
It's not as easy as it looks. Man. You gotta make sure you stay clean. Always use new equipment, like Cuz said, like Yayo said, and just be gentle with them.
Always.
You can scare them, you know, they don't know what's going on. They're not used to this. They're used to natural breedings. The boy mounting them, you know, you do this, you gotta be real gentle. Just take your time.
Play with it.
Yeah.
With the other hand. You gotta be multi-talent.
I was talking, man.
Woo! Gonna be some heat right here.
Oh yeah.
And she got excited like we were saying yesterday. Excited on the top, and I know the pedigree on the top is gonna hit crazy. Whoever gets a male off of this litter, man, they're gonna have some huge heads, at least 25 to 26 inch heads. Cause Locally Hated, he's 13.5 inches.
Yeah.
13.5 inches high, and he's head wise. 24 and a half.
24
inches.
Yeah.
He's still growing, right?
Huh?
He's still growing?
He's still getting wider. Yeah. Yeah. So, y'all make sure y'all heat up. Follow my boy, you know, my cousin. And he's going to be producing some bad bulls, bad to the bone.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely. If y'all like them pockets, extreme pockets with big heads, like a real dog, you know, follow him.
Y'all just stay tuned. Tessico's coming real soon.
Yeah, we got that boy Tessico coming hard too. Probably next round.
Y'all decided to wait. Just wait, you know, let them mature a little more.
If y'all got any female, I mean, my cousin, he's willing to work a deal with y'all. Like, maybe a pup bag if he likes y'all's female. Maybe do a pup bag and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah.
You know, ain't got to be no first pick. Maybe he'll take the second pick. You know, that's how he trusts his blood, you know, that blood is, I mean, he trusts his dog that he's going to do, you know, he's going to produce some stuff, some quality bulls. I mean, his pedigree, he's stacked. He got, grand champions all the way, like top and bottom, champions. Grand champions.
Dax line, got it line. Top and bottom.
Yeah, he got a little bit of Waffle House down from Florida. Grand champion Waffle House, he got that too. He's a ghost,
ghost try.
So you can't go wrong with that. He got good structure. He's only 10 months right now, but Man, I know that boy's gonna get crazy. By the time he gets like year and a half, he's gonna be super crazy.
Oh yeah.
So make sure just follow my boy and subscribe and you know all of that. Don't forget to the little bell.
Hit the bell. Turn your notifications on. Y'all make sure y'all follow MK Bulls Santoyo at YouTube.
This is how we do it. Hasta luego. Sayonara.
Time for the fakes, the phonies, jabronis, the ops or the jakes. My homies the only who come past the gate. I'm whacking the weeds, cutting heads off of snakes. I'm hungry, I'm eating right off of your plate. I-